think, at admittedly a very high level, a definition is that it's a canvas for reality. Now that is a high level definition, I admit, it's not a particularly useful one, but what it does tell you is that it's here to stay.
Yeah.
And that people will behave in social media largely as they behave in normal life. And we're seeing that, you know. I mean, remember years ago, I don't know, 5 or more years ago, there was concern that people would go online and in places like Second Life make up entirely deceptive and untrue personas.
Yeah.
Now, sure, that happens, but of course it happens, but I think it's fascinating that people's, you know, that's like in real life, not many people walk around out there assuming fake identities. Of course, a few do, you know, some naughty people do, and that sort of stuff. And it's a bit of a problem, but it's not an earth-shattering problem. Online, it's sort of the same thing. Yes, there's some naughty people who assume identities or hide their identity. But the vast majority of people just use social media like they are normally. They go down the street, they say, hi, I'm Tony. And they buy or sell or interact with people in the same way.